How does God restore our soul? Let me share with you some things that are vital. He restores our soul by a relationship with Jesus, His Son. John, 1 John chapter 5, verse 12 says, so whoever has the Son has life. That is, you have a restored life. Whoever does not have the Son does not have life. And so it starts with a relationship with Jesus. He restores us through His words. Psalm 107, verse 20 says, He sent forth His word and healed them. He rescued them from the grave. Acts 20, verse 32 says, now I'm turning you over to God, our marvelous God, whose gracious word can make you into what He wants you to be and give you everything you could possibly need in this community of holy friends. He restores us by His word. He restores us by His Spirit. God's Spirit is a restoring spirit in your life, restorative spirit. Jesus said as He began His earthly ministry in Luke chapter 4, verses 18 and 19, the Spirit, notice that, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. For He has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. He has sent me to proclaim that captives will be released, that the blind will see, that the downtrodden or the broken will be freed and from their oppressors, and that the time of the Lord's favor has come. So here Jesus says, I've come to bring restoration to your life. I'll tell you another way that God restores you. He restores you through relationships with people, His people. You know, sometimes in life, we need, yes, a relationship with God. We also need relationship with God with skin on, people around us, that God comes along and brings our restorative process through people that love us and care for us and know how to be gracious to us and to heal us in our process of brokenness.